Alright guys, so today I'm going to take a ride on this 63cc two-stroke friction drive bike that I built for myself. I'm going to make another video going over everything that I did to it and whatnot. But in this video, I'm just going to take a ride on it, show you guys how it rides and how quick it is. So, with further ado, let's get this going.
Today.
lost my return spring. But yeah, it's just a little ride of the 63cc two-stroke friction drive I built for myself. It's pretty quick. I did 42 miles an hour, which I'm happy with, and it has great torque. I can hold it wide open throttle for miles. You know, that's something you really can't do with a China girl. And this thing is 100% reliable. Like, I've took it on 30, 40 mile rides without worrying. But yeah, that was just a little video, short video of me riding this bike. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks, bye.